The semester is still young, but if you're still looking for a place to fit in, look no further. Check out the Latin American Student Organization.
Founded in 1975, LASO was created to eliminate the diversity gap in society and promote cultural awareness.
I wanted to find a community, a close-knit community, where I can express like my favorite traits about being Brazilian, being a Latino.
I want to get more involved, especially with the Latin community. So I feel like Rutgers has a lot of resources and a lot of opportunities in clubs.
Being able to come to an organization like this gives the students an opportunity to learn more about what is South America, what does South America offer. It's very important, especially like for Hispanic students as well as for non-Hispanics.
Since our mission statement is to educate the Rutgers community about the Latino population here at Rutgers, we try to find a way to make it fun.
What we're trying to do is just like bring something new to the table each time, not just have like, oh, we have free food now. Like, we have educational material for you. And we're just excited to like expand the organization.
One of the things that really struck me was them talking about, you know, historic events and Latin American people. And I find that interesting because I get to learn more and I already know. So it's not just about my country, but the whole Latin American country.
We have two big events, which is the Latin American Festival and Battle for a Cause. The Latin American Festival is just, we celebrate the culture of a country, one country per year, like each year, this is one country. And what we do is just that we have the food and performance that represent the country.
Performances, learning about the heritage of El Salvador, and dancing. I am a huge dancer.
I just like the organization because I have a really good time. I like coming to a place where like I know that people are welcoming me, and it's just great to just come and like relax and, you know, release the stress from like the whole day and just like think about something different.
I feel like being more involved and with people who are similar to me or different, we can all collaborate and learn more.
We have a great culture. It's so rich, and just to show that richness of our culture, we're hoping we can inspire others and let other people know that we are here, we say it proud, and we're gonna show you every day that Latinos are just coming in stronger and that we're not going anywhere.
The organization is still searching for new members and would welcome you with open arms. If you're interested, just check them out on Facebook. Search Latin American Student Organization. For RUTV, I'm Aaron Farrar.